struck on the morning of Sunday 1 August on a strip of the Fordman area between the municipalities of Fayum Veneto, Hazano de Simo, and Chance. The bad weather lasted for about 15 minutes, with grains that reached 80 millimeters in diameter, the size of a tennis ball. The requests for help from a local fire brigade command began before 7:30 and came from Fayum Veneto, where a factory in Via Molino was hit in particular on the roof, as well as by Chianz and the Zano de Simo, with damage recorded in large barns.